Hi Wranglers, this is Dr. Sellers with another weekly video message. Today is Monday, April 6th, 2020, and it is going to be a rainy week here in Thousand Oaks. I already have somebody who wants to say hello to all of you. There she is. The good news, like I told you last week, is Rosie doesn't mind the rain, but the rest of us will be stuck inside most of the time. So I wanted to share with you some of my favorite rainy day activities that I do with my kiddos. And one of those is we love to watch movies and snuggle under the blanket. And I especially make my own homemade popcorn. I'm not a big microwave popcorn fan. I make my own in a pan. And we also like to bake things. Landon's favorite thing right now is pumpkin muffins, and Abby's favorite thing is to bake cakes. And then we also like to play games inside. So right now, Abby wants to play Beat the Parents all the time, and Landon wants to play Battleship all the time. So I hope you guys find some fun things to do indoors this week while we have a rainy week. And I'm also looking forward to see how you do on distance learning week 2. The teachers and I are meeting tomorrow via Zoom so I can get some information for them on how week 1 went. I know, kiddos, that this is different. And so this part of my message is specifically for you, is that your teachers love you so much and they love their job so much. And that's why they teach you every day at school. And so now they're learning a new way of teaching, and your parents are also having to learn to do things differently because they're not used to teaching you so much at home and working with you on your schoolwork. So please be patient with your parents. Please be respectful of your parents, and please make sure that you appreciate that they're working, you're working, we're all doing things differently because we're all home where we're the most safe right now. So if you have any questions, Wranglers, or parents, and you need any help from me, I am happy to be there for you and your family during this time. And the teachers and I continue to evaluate and work on the best ways that we can do distance learning with you. Have a wonderful week this week, Wranglers. Next week is spring break. I hope that your families enjoy some quiet time, maybe with less schoolwork. And then we will see you back the week after that. Happy trails.